to. More grist for the rumour mill, mate. Abandoned car waiting in a rundown shack someplace. Go do your thing.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. In 200 yards, keep right. In 200 yards, keep right. In 200 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Destination.
Yeah.
your destination.
Let's see what all the fuss was about. It's a Reliant Regal. This is a classic piece of British motoring history. You keep digging up classics at this rate, and this time next year, you'll be a millionaire. I'll get this cute little guy fixed up. Should still be a hoot to drive when it's finished.
yards. Turn left. Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. Safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
This is the Buggies Championship. Yep, this one is going to be fun.
so. In 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Racer, you're not going to believe this. I sent Horizon my proposal for the final showcase. The biggest, stupidest, craziest idea I had. I thought, not a chance. They said, do it. So we're doing it. Get down here right now.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
In 100 yards, turn left.
That majestic 67 Reliant Regal Supervan's ready for you to collect.
Turn right. Calculating route. In 400 yards, bear right. In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn sharp right.
Kind of scary when you realise how much of Australia's just big and flat and red like this. It's pretty though. Welcome to the Outback.
Calculating route. In 400 yards.
Yeah.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
This is it, boss. Our big finale. Look at the size of that thing. Have fun, yeah? Well, you did it. The biggest Horizon Festival in history. Horizon Australia isn't going anywhere.
There are more races and PR stunts out there, and plenty more fans to bring down under. So, what shall we do next?